goals galore inside the opening 10 minutes here at Red Star Arena. Of course, Sorrento on the quick turnaround this week, looking to hit back after going out of the cup on Tuesday night, a 3-0 defeat to Inglewood United. Inglewood, who joined Florida as this season's round of 32 entrants from WA, so congratulations to them. Marilander will swing in the corner. It's a teasing ball. Could have gone anywhere. And Cummings will slide in an early starter for Sorrento. Here's Dave Stokoe. Ball into the channel for Scott Witschke to chase. He'll manage to keep it in play and deliver another good delivery. Shouts for a penalty and given. So Cummings will take the responsibility. Liam Reddy, the former A-League stalwart, stands between he and Sorrento, doubling their lead, which they do through Cummings. That's 6-5. Earlier in the season, back in round three, Sorrento were down to 10 within the first 5 minutes, and Red Star ended up going on to win that one 7-1. So certainly a turnaround here. Red Star try to respond. The pullback here, O'Shea and Nickel. And Red Star have a fast response, and they halve the deficit, and it's goals galore inside the opening 10 minutes here at Red Star Arena. Thank you.
Oh,